I would say that our number one tip to success is promoting and building good company culture.